I think this is day number four. We are once again at the Mecca, Venice, Gold's Gym. About to tear some shit up. And this is straight out of Ron Coleman's vein. Welcome to sunny Venice, California. That was my super concoction, folks. It's good shit right here. That is running right by itself. It's gonna be a good day, folks. Day number four at Venice, the famous Mr. Charles class. I'm currently weighing at 300 pounds. My biggest off season yet. I should be at the Olympia about 315, soaking wet, fighting Jay, Phil, and Kai, Dexter. You see everything when you're in goals. Look at that outfit over there. You see everything and everyone, so today's gonna be a great day.
What's on the agenda for today? We're doing what?
Today we're doing shoulders. We'll do a combination of Kevin Leveroni and Flex Wheeler combined with Ronnie Coleman. I'm gonna finish that out, man. Happy with the progress that I'm making. And I sent some pictures to Chris yesterday. Yeah, actually, he sees it's off season, so no fuss, no muss. Just gotta keep doing what I'm doing. September's right around the corner. Gotta stay in the grind and keep focused. Yeah. The warm up.
The one?
I didn't know what.
I thought you would.
Push.
definitely some new stuff. It's a very, very humbling experience. For those of you guys in the gym that think throwing up 70 and 80 pound front raise, try this. Stay hidden. This is a new SSI to me, so. Here to your folks, first folks, it's the glasses coming out of retirement for the Masters Olympia.
Yeah, right. Never happened.
Ha ha ha.
I'll meet you here around 4.
Meet you tomorrow at 4.
Sounds good.
All right.
Just some calves. I fucking traps. I never do traps, dude. I never all that. This is maybe the third time in my life I did them with you for Battle of the Olympia. I did them last week and this week. So maybe 4 or 5 times in my life I've ever done traps. I'm gonna do some calf raise.
How often do you do calves?
Twice a week. Recently. A lot of stuff I've never really paid any attention to. I'm trying to be more attentive to. It's not the stuff that you work on. People start to notice now. It's the stuff that you don't work on. Don't count, man. Just getting ready for the Australian Pro. It's the on win.
One of many this year.
This is day number 4. We are back at Venice School's gym, the Mecca. Just finished a great shoulder workout with none other than Mr. Charles Glass himself. Finish up with some treadmill. Yeah, I'm gonna hit up that spot, the firehouse, where they have the best food. I have me my Bob Bowl. I'm gonna have him change that to the Shawn Bowl.